Hey guys, make another video, and hope you like this one. Playing some Capture and Hold the Flag Conquest here, baby. Sinai Desert, one of my favorite maps. I'll show you several reasons why, but I don't feel like it, so. Yes. I always like being on the British side. I just don't like the other side. I like the British. British for life, baby. Always get plain on this. It's players. Damn. A lot of people over there. Now let's do this. No, come on, I want to go on top of you. Holy smokes. Jeez, you don't see that every day, guys. A plane going, it's like... just like me. Okay. And... oh yeah, I forgot to do my intro. Hey everybody, I'm playing another Battlefield 1 today, and please subscribe to my channel. Very lonely guys without you. I need subscribers. Please like my, watch my videos, because I'm awesome. Oh, I almost died right there, guys. He wants to fail to death. Very funny. I pull my parachute and nothing happens, guys. Just stupid. You know, I like their stick grenades. They look cool. I like to be on the other side, even though I like their stick grenades. So it's cool, kind of cool looking. Oh, Jesus. Almost died right there, guys. You know what? We need some air support over here. I'm sending some flares up. When I see flares, I always go over there. Some people are actually throw them because they actually need air support. So I actually go over there and take out some of the enemies. I always use attack plane. You're all horsey now. I love how you can ride the horses and all vehicles and stuff like that, and gold vehicles. They're all firing over here. I don't see no enemies. They just fire at random things for random reasons. And just chalking some grenades. I said chalking, didn't I? Chalking some grenades. Anyone know what chalking means? Okay. Looks like there's a dog fight up there. Looks pretty deadly. Just like take it out. But no. Oh, come on, guys. Our team is losing. Like always. Just gonna keep on going, guys. No kills right now. Got no kills, guys. Yeah, no kills, two deaths. No surprise. They always get zero kills in some matches. I usually get at least 8 kills total. But this match, I don't think so, because I might need to cut this short. Because it's pretty late right now. Kind of tired. Sorry about the noise in the background. Parents are watching TV. I'm just trying to make masks, you know. Never know, Granny could land somewhere, kill someone. Oh, Jesus. God, that scared me. Holy smokes. Thought someone was firing at me. Do, do, do. Really? Like I said, guys, I think they need me to cut this short. I don't have any room on my... I swear to God, kill me, shoot me. Freaking God, shoot me. You gotta be kidding me, bro. That's what I'm gonna do. Where's my sniper rifle? He got a stupid, horrible rifle. Oh, I'll just spawn his tank. And destroy him. Okay, guys, let's do it. Well, this isn't a tank, but an artillery truck. Wait, who cares? Be killed. Nope. I just fire random and usually get killed. I just fire artillery fire at just. That looks like a pretty good sniper spot. Nope, no one went there. Hey. Yo! I was so close to killing that guy. And fire! Really, guys, I can't find anyone. I'm all alone. Okay, guys, we're gonna go through the deadly streets of this village. Usually, there's people hiding in their buildings, waiting for a truck to come so they could just get like vehicle destroyed. Oh my god, yes, forget about it. Oh, god, no, no, think. Oh, freak, get him out. Caterpillar! Dude, 2 kills right there, guys. You wanna come? Come at me. Come at me, bro. Come at me! 3 kills right there, guys. Oh, I could've gotten 4 kills. Oh, I will get 4 kills. No! 4 kills! Yes! Sorry, guy. Oh, whoa. Darn it, guys. Got killed by that guy. Morons. Sorry about my language. Sorry, guys. I'm so sorry. And they're winning. Bye. Bam, give you a good estimate. But look, not a lot. I might need to end this video quick. Okay. And I'm gonna try to snipe. You know, I hate how people think like, oh guys, don't camp. This isn't a sniping simulator game. But I like camping. I like staying in a place, sniping some people. Because I can. See, that's how I usually get a lot of kills. Now you're probably thinking, oh, you're a freaking camper. Too bad. I don't care what you think about me. You know, there's some really cool people out there saying, oh, you're a moron for being a camper. Like, I don't care. It kind of hurts my feelings when people say I'm kind of stupid, you know, what friends will say to me sometimes, oh, you're such a jerk, I'm like, oh, oh. I know they don't really mean I'm stupid, like jerk, but it kind of hurts my feelings, guys. So I'm going to break down in the comment section saying, oh, you're such a jerk, I don't know how to play this game. So please, guys, you know, it hurts my feelings. You know, I would hate to see people treating other people like that, like me. You know. Just hate boys. They're just total mean buttheads. So I don't want to swear on my channel, guys. Oh, Jesus, darn it. Well, okay, guys, I'm going to end the video here today. Hope you had fun watching me. Please remember, like, and subscribe to my channel.